Best. Best! Couldn't quite hang on. And the danger is averted. In a decent position now. Well, he successfully got past him. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen stands between the posts. Roberto Carlos starts with Cafu in the fullback positions. Ronaldinho starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Well, she wanted to let the play flow, but in the end decided that that wasn't possible. Can they cover up? Well, nothing comes of it. Well, a good tackle. That's a good ball and an effective clearance. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Best. Oh, that's a really good run. And the keeper more than equal to the task.
Well, the crowd are driving their team on here. They're surely going to score soon.
Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. And blocked for now. Kevin De Bruyne. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. And intercepted it. And nicely over the top. Can he make it count? David Ginola. And the ruling is offside here. Beautiful pass. And putting pay to the danger. Well, there's a really stylish piece of running. Ginola. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Oh, tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Not the best challenge, free kick. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. And that is offside. Paolo Maldini. De Bruyne. Good work from the Dons to win back possession. Anderson Talisca. Well, he's placed it wide. Really close shave.
Well, those stats really do tell you everything. So many chances, but yet so little end product. At some point, though, you sense they're going to get the breakthrough.
Well, controlling the ball again and hoping to make this count. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. Giving the ball away. Anderson Talisca. Well, just over the crossbar. Excellent effort. And super tackle, and they've won possession. And teammates around him. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. crossed in by Ronaldo. But goalkeeper's ball, disappointingly for them. David Ginola. Eto. Cafu. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. A very good tackle. And he did what he had to do defensively. Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. That's a very fine piece of tackling. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward. That is that for the first half here. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Anderson Talisca. Oh, that surely had to go in, but marvelous defending. George Best. Oh, good work by the keeper. Ronaldinho. That is tackling of the highest order. Well, Samuel Eto'o can be a real handful for opponents, and that certainly was the case in the first half. Stuart, what did you make of his production?
Well, Derek, after a slow start where he was tightly marked...
Now, hold on, Stuart. They're in here. Opportunity still there. And a goal! Calls for celebrations again. Two in front. Best. Good Don's move in the making. Very quick thinking there. Cafu. The ball with Luka Modric. Paolo Maldini. David Ginola. Eto. Determined defending. Salah. Modric. Now with Cafu. Nicely timed tackle. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, lovely ball. Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
Kevin De Bruyne. The Dons have it once again. Bruno Fernandes has it. Body on the line. Best. And an astute piece of defending. Could be a chance to break here. Ronaldinho. Need to get... And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. And they need to get tighter. But nothing comes of it. A real struggle to contain him. 20 minutes to go. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes. And a goal to... Just what they were hoping for. So back underway. 3-1 the score. Well, nicely cut out. Roberto Carlos. Cafu. He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Released it nicely. Closing the keeper down. Oh, another one for them! And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on! So on they go again, and the Dons can now go hunting for an equaliser. Oh, it's a superb challenge! Very timely. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Oh, that's not a good clearance. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Zidane. Here's Cantona. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Chance maybe to use their counter-attacking ability to good effect. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving. Aubameyang! Oh, can you believe this? Back from the brink, and wild celebrations on the touchline! On the attack. Is there to be late drama? Thierry Henry. Best. And giving it away. Henry. Shot attempted. And foiled by Van Dijk. Well, spot on with that challenge. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Options in the middle. And Salah! And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might... And so, the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Derek, they didn't dominate the game by any means today, but overall...